Here we go on Adams. Brand new house. On the water. You literally have your own beach here. Get your kayak out, your canoe. Waterfront. See your beach down there? Full access. It is. Lake like. That could be you every day, whether you live here or not. There is public access around the bend. 6 million, that's what these, there's three of them next door here that are in that same league. Call that pretty comfortable. Primary bathroom, really, because that is big enough, nice enough. Oh, a little hidden room there even, good. Yeah, another access. Lay down view for sure. Freeway really isn't, we're far enough away. It's not really that bad. You keep the windows closed, don't worry about it. Life will just take over. Make for the office if you're working on the house.
Yeah, please.
Let's go downstairs. Well, let's look at the kitchen over here. These are probably the most popular floors out there right now, too. Big deck. Just hang out here all day. All right, let's go downstairs.
Hello, guys.
We got the right size right here, but all this extra room is cool.
View.
Oh, hey. What do you think about that freeway noise? The view compensates, doesn't it?
I think so, yeah.
Once you get used to it, you don't even hear it much. That's quite an outdoor kitchen. Here's your access. You just walk right down to the sand. You own all that. They did have to plant native bushes, plants, shrubs to fill that in. But just walk around it. lighting up in there. How about that? I think everyone's going to compare this to oceanfront, right?
Yeah. Good.
You're not going to get a brand new house in Carlsbad on the oceanfront for this money, though.
Very true.
So if you need a big house that's brand new, it's the only game in town. That is a half bath. That is a large, boring laundry. And we just are racking up bedrooms. Tasteful. The floor. Kids aren't going to complain with this, I don't think. Unless they surf. Can't surf out here. It's more like a lake. Okay. Right on Adams. Carlsbad. I'm Jim the Realtor.